Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Hello? Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought you might be interested in joining me for a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff skein. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
Following a Hogwarts treasure map? Count me in.
Wonderful! Hogwarts fascinates me! You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Where do you suggest I search first?
Based on a cursory review of your map, I'd suggest somewhere near Hecate's classroom.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Leviosa! Revelio.
Be careful.
Revelio. Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, I'm working. Working or not working.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let's look at what we have, shall we? A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
I'm simply saying I thought the display of
Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Revelio.
There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Ah, a rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Revelio.
Might as well be surrounded by Jarvis. Trouble, are we? Being up to no good? Thought as much.
Revelio. Revelio.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Revelio. Revelio.
The stairwell looks promising.
little... Get out of here!
This looks like the portrait from the map. Now where's the treasure?
Akia!
There was a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
Revelio! Revelio. Revelio.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Made any progress with your treasure map?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky! Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
spare a moment? I could use your help.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
That's nice to hear. I have had my share of adventure. I hope my reputation's warranted.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puffskeen.
Surely you're joking. You can't possibly be afraid of a puffskeen.
It may seem irrational to you, but my experience with them has been most upsetting. They eat bogies, you know. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of puffskeens to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puffskeen Dunkeen.
I'm sorry to hear that. Words can be cruel.
Thank you. Poppy keeps offering to help me in overcoming my fear, but I'm too afraid to take her up on it. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the herbology professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
What sort of plants should I expect in the Hidden Herbology Corridor?
I haven't a clue. But have you seen the kinds of plants Professor Garlic grows? If the previous professor was anything like her, I'd imagine they're not exactly harmless.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
Ugh. Hidden Herbology Corridor. Sounds intriguing.
Oh dear, I shall get in trouble for this.
Revelio. Accio. Leviosa. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio.
These dry vines are one spot.
Rebellion. Incendio.
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Incendio! Come on. Levioso! Revelio! Incendio! Incendio! Revelio! Incendio. Oh. Revelio. Incendio. Incendio!
Seems the devil
was protecting a chest of some kind.
Revelio! Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Revelio.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentac will be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Incendio! Revelio! Incendio! Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunking for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunking for me.
Revelio.